the light. Today we're going to be taking a look at something a bit out of the ordinary for this channel. It's not a regular flashlight. It is an insect mushroom induction lamp by Bogao, I believe is how you might pronounce that. Just a bit of a fun item here. So I'll, as usual, let you look at each side of the box. And as you can see, this box had a bit of a rough time getting through customs on its way from China to here. And if there's anything that you want to see, you want to take time to read anything on the box, feel free to just pause the video at that time. I'll go ahead and open it up. And this is a mushroom-shaped nightlight. So, you can see here it comes in the two pieces for you to assemble yourself, made out of plastic. Nice and bright yellow plastic, so if you've got kids, fun for the kids, or if you just like bright plastic things, it's fun for you too. Very simple design here. Plug into a wall socket. We've got the standard, at least an American standard plug here to plug that in. Then we've got the light bulb at the other end. It's an LED in there, according to the specifications at least. I'm not sure if I can, that appears to be glued on, but it looks like if you look really closely in there, you can kind of see the outline of a standard like 5mm diode under there. So it's not going to be anything intensely bright, just a little bit of light there, and this kind of clouded plastic is going to serve to help diffuse the light. And on the bottom here, we have a photoresistor. You can see that, and that's how it's going to sense whether or not it should turn on. So I'm just going to slip that into the mushroom, click it into place, and there you go. This is what it looks like. You can see that's going to plug right into the wall and stick out. And hopefully it'll light up in the dark. So I'm going to move it over here to an outlet. All right, so you can see its response changes based on the amount of light that it's getting. So right now, I've got some light bouncing off my hand onto that resistor, so it's all turned all the way off. I'm moving my hand, and it's kind of in the dark down there, so it's starting to turn on a little bit. And just so you can see the complete effect, I'll turn the light off in the room here. There you go, it turned all the way on. So that's what it looks like, just like a little mushroom sticking out of your wall. So I think my kids will enjoy this, and it's kind of a fun little decoration. I'll show you the underside of it. But there it is. It's kind of a fun little, a little bit different than what we normally see on this channel, but this is a, according to the box, insect induction lamp. So in other words, it's a mushroom nightlight. So this has been Review the Light. Be sure to subscribe. Mostly we do regular flashlights, but every once in a while we get something fun like this. So subscribe to keep up to date with the latest reviews and videos. Thanks and have a great day.